explain about this oil that I'm making. You can see it's ready. This is red oil. This is the oil himself. You can see it in the plate. You can see it there. You can see plantain, you can see yam. So this is the outcome. When you put that potassium and palm oil, it just thickens up and become a thick sauce that people go and buy a goat head or meat and put in it and turn it together and they relax in their house to eat it because it's nice and tasty. So this is the one I'm going to go and taste myself. Let me see it on the plate. Yeah, this is a wolf. This is the last small potassium you put in it. You can Google it. I don't know what it's made of, but I know it's potassium. We call it. And this is it in the pot. This is the red oil that I use. You can see it there. And this is the outcome. I'm going to go and enjoy it. You try it. Thank you for watching me. Bye.